last news from today. Still looking at the fabulous weather here. Regards our mission Romit 2, which will be a passive satellite, I mean non-moving satellite for testing our radio communication and camera, is that we have now taken, we've got from the provider GomSpace in Aalborg all the bits and pieces that are commercial off the shelf, and Tor went up there just this past week and got them all with him home. I'm gonna have a meeting with him and the other people involved in the construction of the satellite at the end of next week to see that we can get everything to fit together so that the satellite can be brought ready for launch. Launch of Romit 2 is not yet clear. We have not bought a launch ticket. We haven't really decided on a launch provider. We are still checking out the possibilities. And it's a little bit difficult at the moment to get to that point. We will continue those efforts to assure a launch of Romit 2 in the, let's say, within this year, if at all possible. The satellite should be finished before summer on that. The interesting technical development in that is that we are going to have the onboard power supply, which has a little processor on board, and we're going to use that as the main on-off, main CPU on board, the one that controls the rest of it, rather than having a separate CPU on board for doing just processing and on-off. We also expect to have a little Linux computer on board, which will then be able to be switched off when relevant to do the necessary operations with the camera and with the high-speed transmitter. But more about that at the end of next week, when we are getting together to get all the bits and pieces and see that we can actually fit them together. Thank you for your attention.